last bullet.
My whole family died in a mob hit. I should have died too. I took enough bullets, but I lived. I finally figured out why.
House near my apartment. I could use some cleaning out, and I could use some target practice.
Welcome to Rikers, Mr. Castle. Accommodations to your liking? I'm Detective Soap. This is Lieutenant Richtofen.
Quite a time you've been having lately, eh, Castle? How many people have you killed in the last few weeks?
Not sure. There were a lot of explosions.
And what were you doing in the Takagi building last night?
Okay, let's go back to the beginning and see where the trail of mangled bodies leads us. A lawyer's been appointed for you, by the way. Let's chat while we wait for him.
So take us back 3 weeks. You're in the neighborhood crack house doing what exactly?
Taking a bite out of crime, apparently. What was the body count again?
Get the fuck out of the road, asshole!
New York City. Forget the things you heard about the place. About the new New York. Hell's Kitchen is called Clinton. Park full of tourists. But it's not real. The old New York is waiting just below the surface. There's nothing to help you when the darkness falls. You're laid open so the world can rummage in your guts. Just because the mayor chased away the monsters, chased them to Brooklyn and the Bronx, don't think this place has changed. Not in its heart, not where it lives. Do not fall in New York City. No one's gonna catch you. The scum in this city need a wake-up call.
Hey, babe, what you doing? Come on, give me a damn purse.
Ah! Help!
Ah! Ah! You look like you have something to tell me.
Hey! Ah, that hurts, shithead! That's damage! He's in charge of this shithole!
That'll teach him.
the Punisher. Thanks, man.
For what?
For saving my life.
Right.
No, please!
Shit, you killed him! Yeah, and you're next. Now where's the money?
I don't know. Only Bernie did. And you killed him!
There's no sense keeping you alive, is there? Larry, look! It's the fucking Punisher!
No shit! Hey, asshole! Come get some!
Yeah, dipshit! We ain't scared of you!
Shit, Tom. What if he really does come up here?
Hey! What's happening out there?
Oh, shit, you're the Punisher, huh?
Who runs this place?
Bite me, asshole! Cut that shit out! Damage runs it! He's up on the fourth floor!
Hey, Maurice! Where the hell are you? Oh,
relax, we got nothing to worry about.
What if Dan...
Suit yourself.
Keep it down back there, asshole!
Hey, I ain't done nothing!
Kill us! Hey, you creep! This ain't happening, right? Please don't hurt me! Oh, someone's waiting for you in the next room. Let me go!
It's too late for money, maggot.
I'll pay any...
You're the Punisher.
Thanks. Thank you.
goddamn drug!
Oh! Oh!
You can get up now.
No! Get away! Leave me alone!
Stay here until the shooting stops. You're safe. I won't hurt you.
Hey, it's that finisher dude.
Why should I let you live?
I don't do drugs, man. I just live here. Okay, I do drugs. Let me go. I can talk to the guys in 2B for you.
Oh, shit, man. Don't kill me. I didn't do anything.
You're a user and a loser.
It's an addiction. It's not my fault.
Get some rehab.
I'm gonna blow you.
What an asshole. Thanks for wasting him.
Thanks, man.
Hey, about time. Come on in. Let's get that coat off, drop those guns, and get cozy.
I don't have time for this.
You don't know what you're missing.
I think I do.
Whoa, dude, I'm so wasted. I'm seeing, like, big guys in trench coats.
I see him, too. He's probably real.
Maybe we should hide, dude.
The look on the Punisher's face, Larry?
Man, he looked pissed.
He always looks pissed, like he bit into a shit burger.
Hey, that reminds me. I need to take a dump.
Save some for the Punisher in case he's hungry. He's the one you want, not me.
You're a backstabbing bastard.
You dead yet? The Punisher's here! Get him!
You go down! Back off, man! I mean it!
Come on! We can take cover, me!
Sucks to be them.
You can't save them both!
I won't hurt you.
Where'd you hide them damn...
You can get up now.
No! Get away!
Hey, it's that finisher dude.
Why should I let you live?
I don't do drugs, man. I just live here. Okay, I do drugs. Let me go. I can talk to the guys in 2B for you.
Brilliant.
I'm gonna blow your head off!
Tony, watch out!
Back off, or I will kill you!
Psychos and guns are a bad combination.
Hey, about time. Come on in. Let's get that coat off, drop those guns, and get cozy.
I don't have time for this.
You don't know what you're missing.
I think I do.
Whoa, dude, I'm so wasted. I'm seeing, like, big guys in trench coats.
I see him, too. He's probably real.
Maybe we should hide, dude.
You got a big rep and a little thick.
Shit, what? You see the look on the Punisher? He's the one you want, not me!
You're a backstabbing bitch!
Hey, I was joking!
Punisher!
Sucks to be them.
You can't save them both!
Thanks, man.
Man, I almost crapped my pants there.
Wait, I give up.
Hello, Damage. Talk or die, Damage.
Whoa! Go ahead and kill me. You ain't got nothing on me. I got a call saying you'd show tonight. I don't know who it was.
Time to call it a night. Chop shops are fronts for illegal activity of all kinds. I'm taking a particular interest in this one. The car that tried to run me over is registered to this shop.
So, 70 plus bodies, lots of broken windows, and a building now fit only to be condemned. A tragedy of epic proportions, most would say. A pleasant evening at the office for you, though, right?
Then you're walking home patting yourself on the back for a job well done when some asshole tries to run you over.
Some people just have no respect for human life.
You noted the license plate ASM129, but never reported it to the police.
They don't bother hunting down murderers, let alone bad drivers.
But someone helped you trace the plate, didn't they?
So, you found the car was registered to an auto repair shop on 96th Street.
It was a chop shop that dealt in stolen cars.
A charge the owner's lawyers vehemently deny, by the way.
Though the owner himself no longer seems to be among the living.
A 100 cars a day are stolen in New York. Most are brought to chop shops and taken apart in 30 minutes. Parts are untraceable, sold to repair shops everywhere. It's a dirty business run by scum. Carjackers are the worst. A woman was ripped out of her red convertible last night and shot dead. So chop shops are on my mind, especially this one. Plates on the car that almost ran me down. My trace here. Thought I'd pay you a visit. Carjackers and chop shops go together like a cop.
You got a big rep and a little dick! What?
Who runs this shop?
Damn it! No, 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 stop! Carlo Duca! It's Carlo Duca!
Duca, a new G lieutenant.
Hey, Joe,
what's he doing?
Give me that wrench.
Moving around.
People steal their cars and sell the parts. How could you not know?
I really don't know. Talk to the truck driver. He seemed to know what was going on.
Find another job. I'm shutting this place down.
Mike, it's me, man. You are not gonna believe what just happened. I'm down at Duca's making a pickup and in walks the Punisher. Doesn't say a word, just opens up, and Duca's guys don't stand a chance. Then he sees me, and I just about wet myself. I tell him I'm just a driver, I don't know anything. He buys it, tells me to get out, and just walks away. You know what this means? I'm sitting on enough shit here to set us up for life. You gotta get down here and help me load this stuff up. Shit.
Say something to save your life.
You're dead meat, asshole! I don't know nothing about what goes on here. You gotta talk to Duca. He's in charge.
Piece of shit! Give me my soda! It's the Punisher, guys!
me, you little shit!
Say something to save your life.
Hey, what are you doing? I'm too dumb to know anything. I just packed the drugs and the car parts, man. Don't kill me.
Big shop. Plenty of targets. Plenty of bullets.
Too slow, Punisher.
Who runs this place?
Ah! Get your hands off of this shit, hey! I don't know! No! 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 No!
in this place deep.
Hey, nobody wants
to. Come on!
Shoot!
I'm dead.
No, please! I give up!
I know you're there. Walk out nice and slow.
Oh, I just wet myself.
I'm dead.
Shake it up!
I'm dead.
Say something to save your life.
Oh man, I just crapped my pants. Well, Bobby says we ship 500 G's of coke out of here every week.
The new G's are in this place deep.
Mercy, please.
Say something to save your life.
Oh man, I just crapped my pants. What do you want to know? I know lots of stuff. I'm only a soldier.
Something useful to tell me.
Come on, man. Let me go.
ain't done nothing to you.
Wait. Armory, upstairs, past the garage. Access code is 187.
Supposed to be dead.
I've heard that before. Be my guest. The Nucci's, Carlo. Why are they here? What's the connection?
Please! I just take orders from Bobby Nucci. Don't hurt me.
Let's talk outside. It's getting kind of close in here.
No! Please!
About you and the Nucci's, Duca.
I was just dropping Bobby's name. I don't know nothing about him. I just talk to Bobby every now and then, that's all. Bobby's my boss, all right? He collects the money and gives me my take. Wow!
Duca was just a little floater in the Nucci bowl. Killing this operation will put a dent in the Nucci's finances. Piss Ma off to no end. All in all, a good night.
The Nucci family's on my list now. Ma's son Bobby uses Lucky's bar as an office, running prostitution and drugs from there. It's a wise guy bar. Nobody decent hangs out there. Tonight, I'm shutting Bobby down. The Nucci family's on my list now.
My favorite bar, and Bobby Nucci has to hold court here tonight. Shit!
If only you'd come to me earlier, Tony, maybe I could have helped you. But as it is...
Mr. Nucci, please! It'll never happen again, I swear!
Stay calm, don't look at them. Don't look, stop sweating!
Bobby's wearing Kevlar under his suit. So it's gotta be a headshot.
What'll it be, buddy?
Hey, do you think Daredevil could take Sonny Corleone?
You dumbass Lush. Daredevil is a comic book character.
Fuck off, asshole!
Beat it, Lucy.
Who's this asshole?
Just don't shoot me back in the face.
Come on!
There you go.
Mercy, please.
So much for Bobby. Now for Ma.
Thank you.
This was my favorite bar.